Congratulations, Jamal!
Y'all look hey.
Congratulations, Jamal! More lives, more love, more success. You did it! Woo!
Congratulations, Jamal.
Congratulations, Jamal, to my wonderful grandson. I'm very proud of you.
Congratulations, Jamal. Big grad. Woo!
Congratulations, Jamal, a.k.a. Atlas INC.
Love you, bro.
Congratulations, Atlas.
We love you, Jamal. Congratulations, baby. Hold up, wait a minute. The sky's the limit. You better mess it up.
I want to take this time to really give a shout out to my father, because y'all don't understand, like, he really put his life on hold to get me through college, like, period. Like, if it wasn't for him and the transportation and the finances and his overall support, I don't even know how I would have been able to get through college. So let's just take a moment to clap it up for my father, because he is just like the greatest father ever, and I just want to give you so much love right now, because I love you so much. Like, you mean the world to me. I know we go through what we go through, but at the end of the day, I love you so much, and you're everything to me. So thank you, Dad, for helping me put this thing together, helping me get through college. Your my overall support since I've been a baby, since I was born, every step of the way, every day, every weekend, every function, everything that I ever had, he was always there. And he always put me first. He always provided for me. And that's just all I really thank you for, because you just mean a lot. So clap it up for my dad one more time. I just want to really just, yeah. But that just means a lot to me. And also, I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. And, you know, we're going to turn up. We're going to have so much fun. Everybody get y'all food, get y'all drinks. Like, we about to get lit. So thank you once again. And let's turn up.